Hello, this is HK Laser Training Center. In this time, we will learn how to release hard OT alarm when cutting head goes down too much. If cutting head goes down not too much, soft OT alarm will be occurred first. In this case, you can go back to head normal position by pressing reset button. But once hard OT alarm occurred due to head goes down too much, cutting head cannot be moved because safety problem, so you must know how to deal with this properly. After hard OT alarm occurred, click MCP button on work screen in HMI. Click OT release button on MCP to unlock Z-axis temporarily. Click reset button to move Z-axis goes up automatically. But if it's not working, press C plus button in jog status to move out from OT sensor and press reset button. After hard OT alarm released, check OT release button in MCP. It will turn off automatically after some times, but if it doesn't turn off, click button again. What are you think? Can you do it yourself? Until now, I've been explained how to release Z-axis hard OT alarm. From now on, we will keep producing videos for maintaining our machine well. Thank you.